美国国会参议院上个星期五通过了由目前竞选总统的德州国会参议员克鲁兹提出的法案。这项法案建议将中国驻美大使馆所在的地址改为劉曉波广场一号。国务院又暗示奥巴马总统将会否决这项议案。美国国务院副发言人马克托纳星期二在例行记者会上回答问题时说，
We continue to impress upon China the imperative of respecting human rights, and releasing Liu Xiaobo, as well as other political prisoners, obviously. We do that on a continual basis. But we do not believe Senator Cruz's tactic to rename a street in Washington, D.C. is a very effective way to achieve either goal. We view this kind of legislative action as something that only complicates our efforts. So we oppose this approach.